I want to share with yours too. How is my technique? My technique is a combination of things. Some stroke, like a percussion. Some scratch. This finger scratch in this way, and this finger scratch, and the two fingers, for example, in this part, only make hammers, like tapping. Then we have three movements. First, second, third. I repeat. First movement, second movement with these two fingers, third movement with this pinky finger, and together, now together, what have this. My songs, I'm making always this kind of work. Who is making the work? My fingers. But who push my fingers? My heart. My heart push my fingers. But who push my heart? My idea. My idea to make music, to make good music, and to share music with another people. Then my technique is a combination of things. Then I try to replace my invisible arm, my right arm that is invisible, I have it. Then my fingers make a lot of work. For example, in this another part is only stroke, percussion, then one finger is making the bass. This point of the hand is making the rhythm, and this two fingers is going making the melody. It seems now easy, but when I started, usually I was playing maybe 5 hours, 6 hours, 7 hours, 4 days, during a lot of years. Only working in this way, I could catch a good technique, finally. Because what is a technique? The technique is only a tool of the soul, nothing more. Technique is only tool of the soul. And my soul, like guitar soul, wanted to play guitar. And my soul needed a tool. And what was the tool? My fingers. The practicing. Every day. A lot of time. I hope to see you again, and I hope you, my dear friend of Guitar Soul, you are growing and growing and growing a lot. Thank you.